my light and saving grace, who shall make me dismayed? My life strength is Yahweh, of whom then shall I be afraid? When as mine enemies and foes, most wicked persons all, to eat my flesh against me rose, they stumbled and did fall. Against me, though an host encamp, my heart yet fearless is. The war against me rise, I will be confident in this. One thing I of the Lord desired, and will seek to obtain, that as his temple I be wed, and as his house remain. That I the beauty of Yahweh may behold and admire, and that I as his holy place will reverently inquire. For he behind his veil shall hide me from the evil days. In secret to his hidden courts, and in his rock will raise. So now and with my sister shall mine soul will lift it be above all those that are my foes and have surrounded me. Therefore, within as his temple, I'll sacrifices bring. Of joyfulness I'll sing, and thanks to God will praises sing. Yahweh, give ear unto my voice when I do cry to thee. Upon me also mercy have, and do thou answer me. When thou didst say, seek ye my face, then unto thee reply, thus did my heart above all things thy face, Lord, seek will I. Far from me hide not thou thy face, put not away from thee. Thy servant in thy wrath thou hast, an helper been to me. O God of my Yeshua be, do not forsake or leave. Although my parents do depart, Yahweh will rapture me. Yahweh, instruct me in Christ's way, that I a leader be. In your son's way, because of those that hatred bear to me. Give me not to mine enemies' will or witnesses that lie. For those that come against me are cruel and do deny. I would have fainted unless I had faith that I would see Yeshua's goodness in the land of them that living be. Wait on Yahweh, in him find strength, and he shall strength afford. Within thy heart, yea, do thou wait, I say, upon